I feel, you know, obviously with what's going on recently in the news, things do need to change and women need to be respected, I think. But if we generalise that, I think everyone in the world needs respect, from whether you're a man, whether you're a woman, there should be mutual respect all around. And if that's not being found, you know, because men aren't treating women in the right way in the industry, then that certainly needs to change. And I think now we're at a point where that is changing and it's going to have to, especially with all the big press things that have been going on of late. I have the feeling, my personal views is, I am, you know, it's my body and I should do what I like with that body. If someone, you know, takes advantage of that, then that's unacceptable. But what I do is my choice. So also then we find a line here, the West End, we've got Showgirls. I know that they've stopped Greek Girls recently. And when does this line stop? If it's the woman's choice, then there should be no problem. I feel you're not being exploited. You know, if it's your choice and you want to do it, people need to just calm down. But on the flip side, if people are coming in and taking advantage, that's where the line needs to stop. As long as I just feel, if it's your choice, it's your body, your choice, and you're happy, fine. But the minute that line's overstepped, then no good.